crazy. Hey there, John Big Booty. Waiting on the matchmaker here to get me a match. Dropping in a Hellbringer here with UAC 20 and 4 medium lasers. Basically the same build I run with a Gauss. Well, I figured I'd give the new UAC tweaks a try out. Oh, got a match. Guess I just need to start complaining. Cool. Yeah, I've heard some people really like the UAC 20 now, which is not the case. Before, certainly.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems normal.
There we go. Yeah, so definitely a huge improvement in the mech lab, that's for dang sure. Of course, it wasn't hard to improve on the old one. Ooh, wow, that is way fast. See where these guys are gonna go here. That's a nice looking enforcer. Man, I like that paint job. Whoa! No one seems to be moving. Oh, I didn't even see that guy. I could have hit him. I hate sitting in here. Dang, wall beat me. Wall OP. Wow, look at those things drop. Man, that Hellbringer over there wants me. I'm gonna swing around. I hate fighting in that little notch. Come on, guys, let's get these guys. Not used to that cooldown on these. Ugh. Oh man, this guy, he just keeps getting in front of me. Jeez. For those. Let me pop a UAV here. Ugh. Well, there we go. Got a little double tap off there without. I think I don't need that arm.
New target acquired. Heat level critical. Target destroyed.
Oh, ran out of ammo, overheated, wow.
Heat level critical.
Wow. Oh, how did they get me in the center torso there? I did that with the old damage from the back through the front there. Wow. Oh well. Yeah, I agree with you, John. I like the shoreline push move best of all. Yeah, that AC-20 or that UAC-20 for the clans worked pretty good. Oh well, that was a good match. Wow. Those guys are fresh. They were just sitting back there sniping at everybody. Oh yeah, you were doing work there with your 230 damage. CW's looking monetary busy tonight. I don't know if I'd take this in CW though. It's a not a lot of ammo with that. It uses a lot of ammo. But yeah, it was a pretty good first game with it. Still gotta adjust to those. Gotta get used to leading with a UAC-20. Yeah, I take a Gauss in the. I take a Gauss quite often in 2CW, but I'm not sure I would take a UAC-20. I just noticed cockpit glasses on. I should turn that off. I was just here before. So what people were saying is wrong. It is overriding the user config. Please don't go cave. I hate this area. I just. Oof. Looks like they caught somebody. Good for them. We got the same guys here. I may have hit the direwolf. Eeks. Getting too seismic in here. Step in front of those direwolves, that's for sure. See how they like that strike. Oh yeah, that was a big time strike. Jeez. Right arm, critical damage. Jesus Christ. I'm pretty beat up. Both my shoulders are open. Oh yeah! I think I just ripped through his side torso with that one. That was pretty cool. Funny, I did better last match and we lost. Go figure. Alright, let's look at this stuff here. Holy cow, I thought that was weird. I was playing at field of view 60 there. That kind of sucked. I wonder, can you do... I do 2 UAC-10s in here? No. Probably if I took some heat sinks out of... Yeah, I just can't do it. And remain effective. Where's that reset mech button I saw Phil had in here? Is they? Reset Mac, there it is. Alrighty, I think we'll leave that like that for now. Let's see here, what else do we want to play around with? I could play this guy. A clan assault. I just got this guy, I don't even have my consumables on here, so I want a... an airstrike or artillery strike? Let's go with an airstrike. Look at all the cool shots I have, holy cow, I'll take a cool shot. It's my UAC-5 Direwolf, we'll see what that does. I wonder if doing something with UAC-10s on this would be crazy, or just 2 UAC-20s, that would be interesting. Oh, look at the purple. That's nice. We've definitely done some nice improvements here to the mech lab. I do miss the screen to show all your mechs, though. I do miss that. Alrighty. Lone wolf in it and a dire wolf. This should be interesting. It always is. Remedy's a decent player. I don't know. Donnie Lens is a decent player. I don't know anybody on the other team, though. That's a good thing, maybe. Maybe Soapy Frog. Let's get this show on the road. Two is my cool shot, okay. I don't even try changing the colors of the... Oh wait, no, that's the new invasion mechs coming in and then... Tron look going here. Oh boy. Not sure where my team is going. I just know I am not with them.
New target acquired.
Jeez, they are way spread out. Lose my left torso, I knew it. Wow, they didn't even frickin' push at the enemy. That was terrible.
New target acquired.
I guess they pushed inside the caldera. That's why I hate playing a direwolf in solo queue. Oh, nice. Look at that. It flashes. Tell you where it fits. been wasting a lot of ammo, isn't it? Freaking, I need this. We do this. Still down. Wait a minute. We'll try it.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Now I got a good start on this. If we can push into the caldera here, we should be in pretty good shape. just can't play this mech in the freaking public queue right now. Hey there. There is no good username. That's actually a pretty good username. Almost as good as Roomba the Assault Vacuum. Should I get another match here? Hey there, Red Comet. Playing around with Plan UX here. Nice to get a game here. Searching, searching, searching. Holy cow, searching wheel. I'm gonna shut this off because I'm gonna stop playing after this match and I don't need any more viewers tonight.